So the mentality behind this killing is to make teams uncomfortable. It starts with your stick and then your routes and your angles. Okay, being able to time it the right way so that when you do push down, you're not swinging out into the innocent ice over here. You want to keep yourself down to the dot line so that you can just recover quicker to that critical third of the ice in the middle.